living was never a pleasant paradise. Bullies used to hassle me, then laugh cause I was scared to fight. I let the sun beam in on my skin, but I can't bear the light. So I reside on the side of life with nocturnal parasites. Treated unfair as an infant, abnormal characteristics. Waiting for terror to visit as I stand there in the distance. Fucking arrogant bitches, you were never there with assistance. Wish I could fly into the air with the pigeons. Let it begin, a story how I never fit in. While the popular kids would run around with 70 friends. I'm just a heavenly sin, waiting for the day that I rise. So I can take my aggression and maybe place it aside. I gaze at the sky with contacts placed in my eyes. Asking why do they only love me when my face is disguised. I'm still waiting for signs, but I doubt I'ma ever get them. If I never see any proof, how can I represent them, man? Cause I know it's what I'm destined to be, right. I do this for the kids who are always messed with and teased. True. I do this for the ones who were told they'll never succeed. I do this for those who grew up as young and restless as me. Y'all would always drink and go party with your crew in the nighttime, doing shit nobody would ever do in their right mind. Then when you got a little older, you hit a fine line with an accidental kid struggling with a 9 to 5. You always thought that I was so stupid to write rhymes, thinking I would never make it and lose with the white eyes. But the formula I created proved I was Einstein. Now I've done more shit than you'd ever do in a lifetime. Since elementary, you belittle me, show no sympathy, hurt me mentally. But you never had the sense to see that your desire to be cruel was fired in my fuel, would inspire me to rule the world until I was cool.
I've been feeling down.
Won't you just let me live?